lot of questions from aircraft owners regarding who's required to have an emergency locator transmitter, and with the new 2020 Canadian mandate in effect, this information is more important now than ever. So let's jump in. On November 25th, 2020, Canada put into place new regulations to ensure all aircraft flying in the country are safer with the new digital 406 MHz ELTs. All aircraft will be required to have a properly registered ELT that is satellite detectable on the 406 MHz distress frequency, with very limited exceptions that include gliders, ultralights, gyroplanes, balloons, and airships. All commercial air operators, foreign aircraft, and private operators will need to be upgraded to a 406 MHz ELT like the ELT 345 no later than November 25th, 2021. Recreational operators have 5 years to comply with the new regulations. However, the cost of service to maintain a legacy 121 ELT required on their aircraft with annual or biannual battery replacements make upgrading to a digital 406 MHz ELT more attractive and more cost efficient. Of course, there are additional considerations for those aircrafts which are flying outside of Canada, and we recommend you check with your nation's aviation authority prior to flying. If you wish to learn more about aviation safety solutions, please visit ARTEX.com.